First of all, I'd just like to thank everybody that really has shown their support for me
Coach
and my family.
Bobby Petrino didn't seem as though he was holding really anything back when he addressed the media Tuesday.
Quite an amazing medical staff that they put together in such a short period of time.
Petrino was back at practice just 2 days after the crash that sent him to the hospital.
I'm very fortunate. I feel very lucky to be here and be in good health.
He even went into detail about how they got him from the accident site to the hospital.
When I came out of a ditch, there was a lady there that had flagged down a car, and the guy that was in the passenger seat said, "Get in, we'll just take you right to the hospital instead of waiting."
But he never mentioned he had a passenger. His family released a statement on Monday. It said, "Coach Petrino was involved in a motorcycle accident Sunday evening that involved no other individuals." And after Tuesday's news conference, Petrino denied that anybody else was involved in the accident.
Hey, Coach, you said you were alone on the bike, right? Were you alone?
But we've learned Petrino wasn't alone, and now fans are wondering why he didn't say that from the start.